1 year has passed since the Third Energy incident. Dr. Kirk's research on Third Energy has been taken over by a government agency, and massive research has begun at a base somewhere in the Midwest. However, in their pursuit of immediate results, they have failed to take the necessary precautions, and once again, an accident has occurred. This time, the entire research base, military institution, and a small town close by have disappeared. In their place, there now lies a jungle from another time.
May 10th, 2010. I'm about to step through a gate into another time. Or maybe it's another world. I'm being sent in with other members of TRAT. Our mission? To rescue 1,300 survivors and collect data on the Third Energy Project.
Hey Sarge, where do you want this? Did you order that out of here? Yeah, transmission on this GPS. There's something wrong. Hey.
So, this is the Cretaceous way of welcoming guests, huh? Not exactly the red carpet treatment.
There's no response.
I'm pretty sure my team's all right. There's more than 1,000 survivors. Let's get moving. Now hold on. What was your name again? Hey!
The ivy is wrapped around the door. It won't open. Let's try the door over there.
Oh, come on. Didn't they teach you how to open a door at SORT training? Here, I'll show you. Watch this.
Yeah. That weapon definitely suits a TRAT member. But I prefer to go in this way. See ya, Mr. Barbarian.
Hey, the name's Dylan. Call me that when you need some help, okay?
you? Are you one of the survivors? Don't run away! Come out! We came here to rescue you!
You have inserted an incorrect key. Trespasser confirmed. This room will be locked.
Somebody answer me. David. Regina. Over.
This is Regina. Over.
Regina, I'm trapped. I'm at the military facility. I need your help. Over.
Did you swing your precious machete around? Well, I guess I can help you out. Over.
Good. Okay. I'll put a key in front of the door as a mark. Don't let me down. Over and out.
Listen, young lady. I don't want to do this to you, but you've left me no other choice.
Thank you. Come on, stop playing around.
What took you so long?
Nice to see you too. You owe me one. I found a young female survivor. But she was uncooperative. I locked her up in the control shack. I'll take her back to the ship. You go on ahead, I'll meet you there. Just try to relax! What is wrong with you? You're a survivor, right? Please, we're here to help. What's your name? Where are all the others? Where's your family?
Regina, you better come and see this.
Who trashed the place?
It wasn't dinosaurs. Someone must have got in here and destroyed all the computers.
The activator for the gate is broken too. We can't get back to our own time.
It must have been those people with the helmets.
They also damaged the engine activator. We can't even move our ship.
Okay. We'll have to look for something in this world in order to get us back to our original time. And we have to find parts for the ship too.
Hey. Before you go, handcuff the girl so she won't run away. There's a facility we haven't gone to yet. You gotta check it out.
Right. Calm down. I'm here to help you. Just calm down. Look, I have to make sure you don't escape. Trust me. Hey. What are you doing? Stop it. What's the matter?
That's mine!
Oh! She's gone.
Yeah, I can see that. You know what else is weird? I've checked the stats on all the residents and soldiers, but I couldn't find any profile fitting her description. It's like she doesn't exist.
Well, I was thinking, maybe she's not one of the survivors at all. What if those helmet people are from a completely different time than ours?
What?
Never mind. We found parts that might help fix the ship. But what matters now is we still haven't found any survivors or helpful data, so we must move on and search elsewhere.
This control panel is programmed to search for the areas where we can dock. Use it.
Right.
Reactivating main power. Please check computer until power is supplied to all devices. Warning, when power is overloaded, this reactivation process will be suspended.
Shutdown. Thank you.
emotions.
Welcome back. How's the water?
I don't recommend the diving in this resort.
Hey! This is David. Is anyone there? Answer me! Over!
I knew you were alive!
Yo, Dylan! I found survivors here!
Really? We're about to give up. Where are you?
The place is Edward City. Hurry! They're...
David! David!
Edward City? That's not far from here. Let's go!
Look, this is David's mark.
That's very cautious of him.
That's how you survive. Let's look for another mark.
Okay, let's split up then.
Thank you.
Regina!
Go, Regina! Head towards that control tower! I'll cover you! Must be their nest. I can't handle this by myself. Use that signal bullet. I'll blast a big one to the place you point to.
Right.
Good job. Let's go.
I'm not gonna need this anymore.
Regina, look. Over here. It's horrible. Who would have done this?
We're the only ones left. There aren't any survivors now.
So we failed. How could we let everyone die?
Look, we still have the mission to retrieve the data on Third Energy Research.
Dude, even if we get the data, how do we get back to our time? The activator for the gate has been destroyed, right?
That's why we need that data. If we study it, we might be able to build another gate to go back.
Fine. Let's split up and search the town for the data.
David! Let's go.
Okay.
Thank you.
I got a big surprise for you.
What happened?
My sister's necklace. This necklace belonged to my sister who passed away.
What?
This can't be possible. It looks so much like the one my sister used to wear.
What do you mean?
Well, I was a very different person before I joined the army. Just a worthless street thug. At the time, I was in a gang, and one day our rivals forced their way into my house. I wasn't home, but my mom and sister were. And they were... well, they're gone. And after that, I joined the army and have spent every day trying to make up for the past.
Come on, let's go back to the patrol ship. We have no business here now.
I found a gas mask over there. We could use it to get into the deadly poison zone in the jungle. Let's go. There's only one more place. The deadly poison zone.
Dylan, you scared me. I finally found the third energy data disk.
Great. Now we can get out of here. I brought the patrol ship around behind the building. Come on, let's go.
What? It's our Cyclops friend again.
It can't be. That T-Rex is already...
Attack on missile launcher confirmed. Activating emergency interception mode. Missile will launch in 10 minutes. Evacuate immediately.
The computer's malfunctioned.
This is not good. Where's the control panel for the missile?
It's inside the warhead. I'll go in and shut off the controller. You go ahead and evacuate.
Okay. You be careful.
Thank you.
Attention, missile destroyed. Warning, warhead armed. Evacuate immediately.
okay, Regina? Get on, quick.
Oh, give me a break, man! We're dead!
We have to get as far away from this place as possible. Let's head down the river.
Great, the water gate's closed. We can't go any further.
Wait, there's a valve. Maybe we can open the gate manually.
Whoa! Let the men handle this. Let's go, bro.
Fine. You boys, play nice now.
Okay, up there.
Right.
Well, here goes.
What did you say?
Home.
I don't understand. You want me to come with you?
Welcome, Lieutenant Morton.
A hologram? How does he know my name?
There's not much time left, so I'll explain it short and simple. On August 10th, 2055, our Noah's Ark plan became successful.
Year 2055? What's he talking about?
To save the dinosaurs, we transferred the dinosaurs to this time, 3 million years ahead of our time.
What? 3 million years? Then you're from...
But there was another accident when we were about to go back. The gate disappeared and we were stranded in this time.
Then this is the future.
There was no way for us to survive in this world, where dinosaurs now rule. We, the remaining survivors, hurried to recover the gate. But it's too late now. My wife, Julia, was killed by the dinosaurs, and my loving child, she was hurt badly. Paula.
Paula.
Is that your name?
Papa.
My only mission now is to protect my group. I have kept Paula and the other children safe by putting them inside life support chambers. Take the children back to your time. And now, I should introduce myself. I am former Special Forces TRAD member, Colonel Dylan Morton.
What? You're myself in the future?
There's a gate behind the door. You can use it to return to your time. The gate is not complete yet. You'll be able to use it only once. Please, say hello to Regina for me. Counting on you, Lieutenant.
System has been manually activated. Detonation in 5 minutes.
What? You turned it on.
Satellite. Operate control panel to open communication line to satellite. Communication line is now connected.
Regina!
Are you all right?
Yeah, we don't have much time left. Let's use this gate and get out of here. Whoa! Paula! No! No!
Papa?
Paula.
Dylan, what are we gonna do? If we don't go now, we'll never get back.
Regina, the gate is open. I know you don't want to, but you have to go back by yourself. I won't leave Paula.
Are you crazy?
Just go, please. You have the third energy data, right? When you get back to our original time, use the data to learn about third energy. Then build a perfect gate and come pick us up for the last time.
Dylan. I will. I promise.
Final warning. 10 seconds to detonation.
Don't forget, you still owe me one.
Well then, you better get back quick.
Thank you.
Thank you.